Hi, my name is Róbert. I'm the Associate Dean for the Doctoral Studies here at the Comenius University, Faculty of Mathematics, Physics and Computer Science. And the reason I'm talking to you because I was one of the first people who were sold on the idea of bringing in smart, diligent, hardworking postdoctoral students who have just finished their PhD studies and are ready to work hard and come up with lots of new ideas. And I think this is a great thing to have somebody like that here. And I would like you to come and join us working here at our faculty. We have around 200 faculty eager to cooperate, collaborate. The application process is there so that we can select the best, but I invite everybody to become interested, to visit our website, to see what is required. And if any questions arise, I would like you to contact me. My email address is there too. And I will help you to either find a supervisor, or if you already know who you want to work with, I will help you with whatever you need.
My name is Alicia Marin Roldán. I'm from Madrid, from Spain. Now I'm a postdoctoral researcher here in the Comenius University of Bratislava under the supervision of Professor Pavel Weiss. I did my PhD in chemistry in Madrid, working mainly with the laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy, so LIBS. So when I finished my PhD last year, Professor Weiss called me and said me that, hey, we have a postdoctor position for you in Slovakia. So I said, why not? It's a challenge for me because it's in physics, not in chemistry. And it's a complete new point of view for LIBS. And now I'm using more not analytical point of view of LIBS, but physics about a calibration-free approach.
I'm Filip, and I come from Czech Republic. I'm here on a postdoc position in a group of Professor Urban. All my high school studies and especially in my PhD study, I deal with quantum chemistry calculations of pattern 4 complexes and its reduction, which is important from the viewpoint of anti-cancer drugs, because these complexes are prospective anti-cancer drugs and they have less side effects than the recently used anti-cancer drugs.
I really agree with the slogan of the city that Bratislava is a little big city because it has the best part of Madrid, so a European capital, but also the good things for a little town. So it's easy to go everywhere and there is not crowded like other capital cities.
I think the Bratislava is nice town. It's smaller than Prague, but because I came from a village, for me it's better and there is nice nature near the town, so for me it's a very nice place to live.
And also it's the center of Europe, so if you want to enjoy your free time traveling to another cities, it's really, really close to Vienna or Prague or even Budapest. So I think it's a great center for make collaborations with other universities also.
In addition, I would like to invite you to Bratislava, which is my hometown. I was born here and it's a beautiful city in Central Europe where life is still affordable and there are many mathematicians, physicists, computer scientists here who have been working here for many years. We have a long tradition and we want to open ourselves to the world and welcome the best from the world to come and work with us.